Despite their small size, ruby-throated hummingbirds are not silent. My name is Scott from Birdwatching HQ, and in today's video, I'm going to teach you how to identify the two common calls and noises that these hummingbirds make. All right, let's get started with sound number one.